2-2. And this time lines one to right field. Acuna Jr. going back, leaps in. He can't get there. It's off the wall. And then he crashes into the wall. And Jazz is on his way to third.